Welcome to Farming Simulator 2017 with the Rude Man. And this is a brand new map, well, it's new to me, called Saxonia. And we're going to take a look at this map. First of all, this is your farmhouse. It's just kind of a small little farmhouse. But I guess, you know, how big does it have to be? It's a pretty good sized farm, though. So let's take a look at it. First of all, let's take a look at the map, and you'll see that the farm is right in the center of the map here. And so we're just going to take a quick perusal of the farm. Looks like you got a chicken pen right down here. At least it's not right up against the house. And as you see, it's a pretty good size farm area. It looks like it's surrounded by some kind of a brick wall. But I'm just going to quickly run around and take a look at the farm proper, and then we're going to take a little bit of a tour. Okay, so there's an exit out of the farm right there, but we're not leaving this area right just yet. So we've got equipment scattered all around the place. And it's a pretty good staging area here. Oh my gosh, this thing is huge. So it's not just the farm that has the wall around it. What is this? We've got zombies walking around. I wonder if this isn't some kind of a corporate farm or something. Because this is huge. Huh. Well, let's take a look. We got a little picnic area over here. Oh, look at this. Cool. Ice cream. We have got ice cream right here on the farm. Okay, now I'm going to have to find out what this means. I don't know what that animal dung means. But I know these are our tractors and trucks and trailers here. So let's just kind of continue on. Looks like we've got an agriculture place here. And again, I don't know what that is. Truck driver, please parking the truck and report at the porter. Okay, so this is some kind of a trucking outfit. All right, that makes sense. Okay, what is this though? This must be like, this is almost like this is a big corporation farm. Whoa, look at that. That's cool. So there's your main silo and some kind of a big building over here. Don't know what that is. Places for equipment. Okay, now these doors are automatic and you use your mouse button to open them. Now I had to hold the button down. If I hold it down, it goes. If I just click it, it kind of does that. Cool. More storage on the side there. Just a big, big, big staging area. There's some fuel. Nice light on it. That's kind of cool. All right. Some more storage. We've got, what is this? A silage silo, looks like. Oh, look at this. All right. This is straw, grass, silage, mischfutter. Okay, so you get mixed rations in there, all kinds of stuff. So this must be just like a warehouse. What's the sign say? Okay, potatoes and sugar beets, wood chips, forage, straw, grass, and hay. All products will display in your silo menu as a total. You can only remove the product that is added to this shed, not from the farm silos. Okay, so it's just storage unit. All right, fine. Cool. And we have seeds and fertilizer over here. What do we have here? Grass. Straw. Grass and straw. Cool. All right. Oh, a jet plane. Okay, well, that's kind of the farm proper. Oh, we have mixing stations here. Okay, so we've got mixing stations. I think that's for mixed rations, and this is for pigs. And I hear cattle, so there's cattle on the farm here. Interesting. Oh, there's a train right on the farm. Cool. And there's the pigs. I wonder if we have sheep someplace. That I don't know. All right, I'll tell you what we're going to do. One of the things that you need to know about this map is this. If you look at the map, there are trains everywhere. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. We just now ran around the center of the farm here. I'm going to take trains and I'm going to go all the way around the map. And we'll take a look at what else is out there. So, first of all, let's just hop over to one of the trains. Okay, now this is an area where it looks like you can load things on the train. Okay, so there's a conveyor belt and there's a front end loader. There's a couple trucks. There's some logging equipment. More logging equipment, which looks that it's at a wood chipper. We'll just go through here on the equipment till we get to a train. Okay, so that answers this question. How many farm fields do we have? We have field one and two, and one looks like it's a fairly good size field. And that's where we're setting right now. Seems like we have a lot of equipment. We have beet, and we have potatoes. Okay, here's our first. That was our first train. So let's take a little train trip. You're not going to believe this. This is really cool. All right, so here we go. So right here, we're at, it looks like a lumber place where we can kind of put logs and sell logs and things like that. And if you look at the map, we're actually pretty darn close to the farm. We're just southeast of the farm. So that's the farm right over there. There's our farm right there. And let's just take a look at the fields. The fields are pretty good size, if you notice. And it looks like this is pretty well lit. All right, so let's just take a little trip here. I'm going to leave the map. I'm going to probably take the map and go in and out with it so we can see kind of where we're at. We're going to go north right now, and we're going to go up by the farm. Look at the tracks. There's tracks everywhere. There's a potato field. Now, is this... Now, wait. This looks like something that you could load. Let me get out of here. What is this? Silo King. It looks like we can load from here. Cool. You remember what I said when this game first came out, that the trains were just a token, you really couldn't do anything with them? Not really. Maybe they found a way around that, and they're going to make use of the trains in this mod. So let's just continue traveling north. We're going to see the sights as we go. There's our farm. There's our pig pens. Our cattle farm over there. Great big huge fields. Look at the size of that field. Well, all of them are that way. What's that in the middle of the field? Is that how you buy the field? I don't think it is. Yeah, we'll check that out later. Let's just continue on with our rail tour here. All right, we're going to start going west. Now, this is the fruit shangle. I don't know what that is. I'm going to have to look that up. But it looks like a sell point. It's a sell point of some kind. But let's jump out and see what this is. Okay, that means cereal there, I think. Listen to the sounds. It's some kind of a factory. Okay, let's see. We've got, I don't know, the sugar beets there. Oh, they're all sugar beets. So it must be some place where you can sell things. And it's some kind of factory. All right, let's get back on the train. Continue on. All right, there's a grass field we can get grass from. Now, I heard sheep. There's the sheep farm right there. Now, wait a minute. How far away? Okay, the sheep are off the farm a little bit, but that's okay. The only thing you have to do is feed them. And they've given us grass to get right here for the sheep. That's handy. But you don't have to do much to sheep. Just give them grass and water. They take care of themselves, and we just have to come over here once in a while and grab the wool. So that's okay. It doesn't need to be on the farm. They don't take a lot of work like some of the other animals do. And we're going to be heading south now. Again, huge fields. Look at all the grass over here. So there's plenty of grass for you. No. It's pretty wide open. Yeah, that's a lot of grass. All right, there's a place there to sell your eggs. Little farmhouses here. Now, there's the farm again, right there. So we're coming back around. Now, what do we have here? This is a big building. Whoa, this is cool. All right, we'll look at that later. Let's continue on our tour here. Okay, we're heading west again. And there's a biodiesel plant over there. So I'm assuming that means that we can make our own fuel. That's what that is there. More big fields. There's the spinnery. I'm a little concerned about driving the train too fast because it doesn't stop on a dime. It takes a long ways for this thing to stop. So I'm just kind of leisurely taking my time. This kind of reminds me of Hogwarts. Now this is interesting here. It looks like we've got several places on the map where we can put our own placeables. So there's a big empty lot here we can put things. There's a diner right there just in case we get hungry. And, oh, there goes a jet. All right, now, we've been here. So there we can pick up some stuff and we can sell stuff here. This is, okay, this is Maplefield Mill. All right, that's a sell point. But look at here, we've got some kind of a passenger train depot. So this must be, I don't know, is this a train depot? Cool. Listen to that. Oh, that's cool. It's a train depot. All right, let's continue on. More jets going by. Those look like fighter jets. Those don't look like... what is that? Man, there's a bird flying up there. Looks like a airplane. It's so big. So, yeah, this kind of reminds me of Hogwarts. We're on the train in Harry Potter to Hogwarts. More grass. There's grass in several different locations. Plenty of grass. Another big field. Not quite as big as others. There must be something. Let me look at the map here. Over to the right there, there's some kind of... is that... Must be a place where you can cut trees. So you got some lumber going on over there. and big fields over here again. There's the passenger train running over there. Cool. So the passenger trains are running on their own. Interesting. Man, I tell you, these fields are just humongous. Now, to be honest with you, look at this map and it kind of looks like Goldcrest. But I can't say for sure. It doesn't resemble Goldcrest in any way. Right, I think we're getting close to where we started. So let's head around this corner and we'll jump to another train. There's lots of trains on this map, lots of them. And they go almost everywhere. And I'm going to be excited to find out whether you can actually use these trains to deliver your stuff. We'll see. Let me stop this guy right here. This is where we started. Let's jump to the next train. And we are where? We're at the some kind of that big warehouse mill thing. Let me jump out here and see what we have. Okay, we do have a sell point here. This is some kind of big warehouse. Cool. All right, so we can drive here or we can run the train here. Interesting. Let's jump in this train and let's tour this one. Let's see where we're at. Okay, so we are just right at the farm, about northwest of it. Now I noticed there were downspouts there. I wonder if we can actually pick stuff up there or not. Okay, here's our farm. We're heading south. Can't get over how big the fields are. Gotta watch out for town zombies here. You get run over by the train. That was the shop back there. There's another passenger train over there. Wonder if that's the one we saw moving. There's a cattle sell place. Here you sell your animals. Train crossing things go down. Cool. Don't want to run over anybody. I wonder if you could switch tracks. I'm sorry, I've said this a million times. These fields are huge. We've already seen this. We came back on the other side, I think. We were on the other side on the other train. So this one's kind of making a circle around the other way. But they do seem to go different places. So depending where you want to go, you're going to have to learn which train does what. And this one, I noticed they don't all have the same. You notice this one does not have things for the lumber, just the grain. So I'm assuming, now see, we took the track over there the last time. So we're on a different track here. And then there's a track going that way. Okay, so we're heading back north. And here's the train depot. We're just on a different track. And then we're going to jump over. Now we're on the same track we are on. You're going to have to be careful if you're running trains. They're going to run into each other. Because they share a track here, I think. Looks like it. Then it jumps over to its own track. So now we're on a different track because we were on that one, I think. Head north again. Okay, so this train's going to a different location than we were before because we didn't go this far north before. There's the spinnery. We were on that train track over there. because I remember seeing the spinnery on the right, and again, huge fields. Caution light going. Man, this guy put some work in, I tell you, on these trains. All right, what do we have over there? The restaurant is over there. So there's a gas station, there's a restaurant, and there's a cell location right here. And I'm assuming that we can use the train to sell things. Exciting. They all have downspouts too. I wonder if we can sell stuff or just store stuff. It may be just storing stuff. I don't know, but we can sell stuff at that restaurant right there. I'm anxious to play this map and find out how the trains actually work, or if they do. I hope so. Okay, we're still heading north. We're up in the north west part of the map. There's another passenger train over there. And what is that? Okay, there's your hotel. There's a bus over there. Cool. We're going to run around and look at some of the stuff in a little more detail. Right now, I just want to do a train tour. All right, so on the left over here, we've got a little bit of construction going on. All right, let's go around the corner. So we're way, way northwest, and we're going to be heading east now. I think this might be kind of fun to play. See, we got high ground to the left, and we got roads going above us. A little bit of a rain or a little shack there for some equipment, maybe for the train. Repair the tracks. I'm making stuff up as I go. All right, another great big area where you can put your own stuff if you want to. That's interesting. And a parking area. Smaller fields, but that's okay. What's this on the left? Zucker Works, which I don't know what that is. There's a little diner on the end of that lot over there that you can see. Okay, another little grain thing. Oh, I think we saw this before. Now, there are several farms around that have silos, and they all have like a hay barn, fuel, which is kind of nice. So in many, many areas of the map, you'll find those little farms like that, where if you're working these fields, you don't have to travel all over. Now, the question is, are the silos connected in any way? Because so far, I don't think anybody's figured out how to do that. But we'll find out if we start playing this map. All right, now that's a bridge right there. Man, there's planes everywhere. That is a bridge. I like that bridge. Okay, so this was quite a train trip here. We're getting close to where we started, I think. Yeah, there's the... Oh, we're back around. There's the spinnery. Okay, and this is the biodiesel plant, so... It looks like we can make our own fuel. Yep, there's a machine there. So you can make your own fuel here. I think it takes rape. Where some of them take rape, soybeans, and... like Suithammer takes all three proteins. I think this one just takes rape. And we're going to turn the corner here, and we will be back where we started on this particular train. This may be a longer video because there's quite a bit to see here. because of all the trains, I thought it might be kind of fun just to do a train tour. Because you're sitting up high enough, you can kind of see around. Okay, let me get this thing stopping, because it does not stop on a dime. Get past the road there. All right, stop it right here. Now, see what I mean? There's, I wonder if this is just storage. I don't know. We'll have to find out. All right, so let's jump to the next train. All right, this train is at the depot. And again, it only does grain. So let's see where this one goes. Okay, so we're heading south from Maplefield, the Maplefield Mill. And let's see where we go with this one. We haven't been on this track before. It's a new track for us. More huge fields. You're going to spend a lot of time on this map harvesting. Look at the size of these fields. Caution and green at the same time here. All right, so we're at the end of the map. We're heading north. This track just takes a different route. Pretty lonely out here. We're in the way west of the map. Not much to see out here except for big fields. But it's kind of nice to take a leisurely train ride. I always liked riding on trains when I was young. It's just a lot of fun. I thought it was relaxing. Okay, now we've been on that track ahead and went that way. So I remember crossing that road, I think. Yes, because it's the restaurant. So we've been on this track before, just going the other way. Now what are we going to do? Ah, we're taking a detour. There's the restaurant. There's the gas station. Cool. Some kind of sign there. Advertising the restaurant, I suppose. Oh, we're going to do a big circle here. Oh, cool. Cool. But we are on a different track. Another sell point here. Well, I don't know if it's a sell point. It's a drop-off point for sure. That will be interesting to find out. Okay, so we're going back on the same track that we just came on. All right, so this takes kind of a... No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let's see if it turns here, because we went straight. It does. All right, we're going back a different route. That's okay. Another big bridge. I didn't notice before that there were several different bridges. That's pretty cool. All right, we're going to be going south. We've been on this track before. And we're heading right back to where we just started. So this is Maplefield Mill. Let me start slowing down here. So this is the train depot at Maplefield. Well, I'm only saying it's a train depot because there is a passenger train depot here. Those other trains are making train noises. All right, let's see if we can get this thing stopped at the depot. Okay, let's jump trains. Oh, now this is interesting. This one's on our farm, because that's our cattle farm right there and pig farm. And there's no railroad cars on it. Where does this go? And what would you do with it if you don't have a train car to pull? All right. We're going south of the farm. I wonder what the function of this one is. Just a tour of the farm? Because that's what we're doing. Kind of. Oh, wait a minute. We haven't seen that, or have we? I think we drove by that. It looks like we're going over to where they sell the animals or purchase the animals. You know what would be cool is if this had a railroad car that you could actually purchase the animals and haul them back to... Well, look. That's interesting. Because you stop at the trigger point. If I hit the R key, does it let me do anything? No, it doesn't. Well, that's interesting. I wonder what the purpose of that is. What would be cool, like I say, is if you could buy and sell animals with the train. That would be neat. So we're going to reverse back to the farm because it doesn't go around. It's just forward and reverse. Interesting. We've got a few questions that need to be answered here. It looks like they made the sell points for the fields in the middle of the fields. Thank God that's a small field for potatoes. Right, I got... Whoa. Hit the brakes. Oh, no. Stop. Oh, geez. I don't want to run off the tracks. All right, we got it. We got it made. All right, now we have a train that has lumber and lumber only. So I'm assuming we're going to be going now. See, look, this has got your lumber farm right here. Let's see where this one goes. I swear, I don't like the lumber stuff, but I may have to do it just to play with the lumber trains and stuff. All right, we're going straight. We're actually going south. Are we on a... track that we haven't been on before. I think we might be. I don't think it goes very far. But let's see where it does go. Heading east. Big mountains over there. Ah. Okay. This looks like a lumber area. Makes sense, doesn't it? I wonder if this is the lumber area we saw in that other track over there. I'm assuming that it is. So, all right. Nice little trestles here. All right, we got a train that specifically goes to the lumber area. And can be loaded. Interesting. I mean, these trees are almost like a park, aren't they? Cool. Look at this. Very cool. All right. So, you farmers that like to do some logging might have a little bit of fun with this map. using the train. Got all the planes. We'll have to check that out. I think this might be the last train. We'll find out here in a second, but I think it is. Yeah, I know it is because I accidentally hit the tab button and I went to my pickup. So this is the last train. Last train to Clarkston. And let's see how it turns around. Right here. Turns around right here and it'll come back to that area right there. So we're going to make a little bit of a detour around this lumber yard here. That's pretty sweet. This must have taken a lot of work. Oh, it looks like a passenger train might come here. Now that's going to be interesting because I know I saw a passenger train running. I saw it. So they must run independent of the other trains, which would be cool. Let me get this thing stopped here. All right, let's hit the map. Let's get out of here. We're back at the farmhouse. Now, looking at the map, there's very little we did not see. While we were in the trains, but let me jump out of this. And where we didn't go? Where did we not go? The trains. I don't think the trains went all the way north. It did go in the northwest. I don't think it went all the way in the northeast. So let's hit the corners because the trains didn't hit the corners. So let's run up. Whoa! Let's run up here. And take a look at what is all the way in the northeast corner. I don't think a train went all that way. I could be mistaken, but I don't think so. And again, as we go by, you're going to find that there's little farms and stuff all over the place. I wonder what this is. Did we go here at all? Cool. I don't know what this is. Closed and open. It takes... I don't know what this is. I don't know. It takes soybeans, it looks like. But what does it do? All right. It takes water. And... what is that? Does this thing make pig food? Milk? All right, we'll have to check this out. I have no idea what this is. What does it say? Where are we? Doesn't say even what it is. All right, we'll continue on. Another mystery that we'll find out when we maybe actually play this map. I think I'm gonna, even if I don't record, I'm gonna play this map because it looks a lot of fun. Okay, this is the biogas plant. All right. So, there. And again, if you notice, wherever you're away from your main farming, you've got these little stations like this, just like a little farmhouse of sorts, where you can get your feed and seed and fertilizer and store your stuff. I bet you it's independent, but I'm not sure. And there's your biogas plant. So I think this is just a biogas plant because we already saw where you could make the fuel. It's in a different location. So this is just the biogas. There's your slurry. There's your cell point there. And your clamps for making silage and stuff. So this is what this is up here. Let's then go all the way south to the south corner because we didn't have a train go down there either. Kind of want to run the outskirts here. We'll just take a look, see what the roads are like. Another bridge up ahead here. Running as fast as I can. All right, there's another area there. What is this? Oh, here's your trailer park. Okay. All right, got it. Cool. Ooh, a sailboat. That's sweet. All right. Cool. A little recreational place. You can have a little bit of fun, relaxation, fishing and sailing and swimming and whatever you want to do, camping out. All right, we're coming down to the southern corner. So let's head over that way. Now, the map doesn't actually show the fields. If you look at it, it shows you where the fields are by the numbers. Okay, so what do we have here? Just a farm area. What is this? I don't know what that says. Huh. Okay. Well, it's just a little farmhouse, I guess. It says something there, but I don't read German. So I don't know what that means. I'll have to translate that, I guess. Okay, so that's what's here. Let's now go into the southwest corner because we haven't seen what's down there. Oh, look, a tunnel. Oh, sweet. Wow, it's a big tunnel. Long tunnel. Anybody claustrophobic? Cool. That's cool. I like the little details. All right, there's another jet. Oh, you know what? If we look at the map, does that look like an airport down there of some kind? All right, so this is a way station, another little area for storing things. Let's move on. This looks interesting. Oh, look, there's a plane coming down. They are fighters. This is not, oh, I bet this is a military airport. That's what this is. Look. Oh, and he took off again. Helicopter. Oh, sweet. And army trucks going around. That's what this is. It's a military airport of some kind of a base. Oh, look. It takes... What happens here? Oh, we're going to have to check this out. I don't know what happens here, but... It says you can put canola in there, but what do you get out of it if you do? Do you lose your canola? Oh, here comes another jet. All right, let's go take a look at that. Oh, they got me fenced out. Let's run around here. Is there a jet coming in? All right, let's check this out over here. Let's just go around the corner. I'm fenced out. I'm looking for a way in. If there is one. Oh, look at that. Oh, look. A missile launcher. Sweet. Place is well protected. All right, now we're on the runway. Look at this. Oh, a transport. An Airbus military. A couple of fighter jets. Ah, here's one going down the runway. Look at the flames come out of that. Sweet. Well, now, what does this guy do? What does he do? Curious. Does he just go up and down, or does he come back out? What are you going to do, plane? Got another one coming in. Looks like another one's coming in. So it looks like they touched down. There's two runways. Uh-oh. What's happening here? Where's he going? Oh, he's just going around in circles. Okay, so they come in, they touch down, and they take off again. Cool. So this guy's just going around in circles. This guy's running here ready to take off. Ow, that's hot. Okay. Well, I think I've probably wasted enough time with this. And I think we've pretty much seen everything there is to see. We don't know how everything works, or at least I don't, but it's going to be fun to find out. We're back at the farm. I'm going to go ahead and call it an episode here. I hope you enjoyed the tour. And I don't know about you, but I think I'm going to play this map. And if I do play it and I'm having a lot of fun, I'll make a few episodes. In the meantime, I'll see you on the farm in the next episode. Happy farming. Thanks for joining me.